So as we came down, you have your ureters here that came out the kidneys, we connect into the bladder itself. Take the bladder apart. You can see the rugae here, the trigone here, the urethral orifice here, and then your urethra, and your prostates on either side of that.